The Waterman is real. Legend has it that he's still living up by the lake, searching the waters and the woods for his wife, so he could bring her back from the dead.
This town is weird.
It's just different here than what we're used to.
Yeah, real different.
I know this move's been hard for you. It's been hard for your dad, too. He's just stressed about me.
I always thought the Waterman was just something grown-ups told kids to keep him from sneaking off into the woods. No one knows where to find him. No one except me.
The note I saw in this book says that he's immortal. I need to know more about it.
Got any money?
Yes, but I'm still gonna need money to buy supplies.
Supplies for what?
I'm going to find the Waterman.
Come into my office.
I just want to know if the Waterman is real.
But that forest is alive. Being in those woods all alone, no chance to escape.
I know how to make you better. Do you know what he meant by that?
There's some weird stuff going on.
It's a sign. They're getting close.
Run!
Hope is a powerful force. It made you see...
Gunner!
What you wanted.
I'm gonna find him.
It made you see... me.
One, two, three, four. Close your windows, lock your door. Cause you never know for sure who it is he's coming for.